بسم الله وكنتينيو ويد العربية بين يديك وستارت لسن 14 from chapter 2 the conversation ستتبادل السؤال والجواب مع زميلك كما في المثالين exchange the question and answer with your classmate as is in the two examples. So in example 1 he said أين المعطف. What was the word معطف? Coat. And then he said, هذا هو المعطف. This is the coat. And then the second example, أين الغرفة? غرفة was room. And the rooms are? غرف. And then the answer, هذه هي الغرفة. Why are there two examples? One is for the masculine non-intellectual thing, or the one with the intellect as well. And the second one is for the feminine. For example, you have ابن, مصلى, مسجد, حمام, صورة, شجرة, نظارة, and ابنة. So depending on if it's masculine or feminine, it will be in example 1, مثال 1, or مثال 2. So for example, ابن, if you do ابن together, I will say, أين الابن? Where's the boy? The جواب will be? It's going to be هذه, هي ال... Huh? For the boy, ابن. هذا. Why is it هذا? Because it's a male. طيب. So let's try that together. طيب, inshallah, so we'll continue now. Let's just go through. I'll pick groups. I'll pick groups and then you guys give me the answer. Group 1, Al-Hammam. Okay, you answer the question. طيب. عبد الحكيم, أين المسجد? أين الصورة? Look at the ending of the word. هذه هي الصورة. Okay. أين النظارة?
هذه هي النظارة.
طيب. Moving on. What we'll do now before we go into the breakout rooms, I'll explain the exercises. Then we'll go back. It'll make it easier than repeatedly putting everyone in breakout rooms. So in the next exercise, it's the same thing. Exchange the question and answer with your classmate as is in the example. So مثال 1, أين سعيد? First of all, look at the picture below it. We have سعيد الغرفة يقرأ القرآن. أين السعيد? ما معنى أين السعيد? Where is سعيد? سعيد في الغرفة يقرأ القرآن. سعيد, the person we're looking for. في, what does في mean?
In
الغرفة, the room. سعيد في الغرفة, سعيد is in the room. Now what is this word يقرأ? To read. Is a verb?
To read.
يقرأ القرآن, he is reading the Quran. Now we go to the left, مثال 2. We have سعيدة الغرفة تقرأ القرآن. أين سعيدة? Where is سعيدة? سعيدة في الغرفة تقرأ القرآن. Now if you notice, the two verbs, يقرأ, تقرأ. What's the difference here? نعم, one begins with a ya, meaning he's reading. She's reading. We drop the ya, we replace it with a ta. تقرأ, يقرأ. And then we have صالح المسجد يصلي. So now what he's showing you is how you can just replace the words with other words. So here we have صالح, the person, المسجد يصلي. ما معنى يصلي? To pray. صالحة مصلى تصلي. What we've done now, تصلي means she's praying. يقرأ, he's reading. يصلي, he's praying. تقرأ, she's reading. تصلي, she's praying. What's the difference between he's doing and she's doing? ثانية. Then شريف الحمام يتوضأ. شريفة البيت تتوضأ. يتوضأ means he's making. Remember these are present tense. He's making wudu. تتوضأ. She. We drop the ya, replace it with a ta. Remember? You're going to do مثال 1 if it's masculine. For example, سعيد Sharif. And then Mithal 2, if it's a she. So whatever's underneath Mithal 2, you just replace the words with the words in the second example. Then moving on to the other exercise. So we'll come back to everything after we finish the breakout rooms, but I expect everyone to finish them. Exercise 3, he says, exchange the question answer with your classmate again, as is in the example. من هذا؟ ما معنى من هذا؟ Who is this? هذا والدي عدنان هو مهندس.
This is my father.
This is my father, عدنان هو مهندس.
He's an engineer.
So on the left we have والد عدنان مهندس. Who he is, his name and his occupation. Then we have عم عمر مدرس. How would you say this? من هذا؟ You'll say. هذا عمي. How do you translate that?
This is my paternal uncle.
Yeah, this is my uncle.
His name is Omar and he's an engineer.
And he's an engineer?
مدرس,
teacher. So you have جد سالم, then أخ صالح, صديق علي. Is this exercise clear?
I don't know what جد is.
You don't know?
No.
جد. Oh, جد. What's جد?
Grandfather. Okay.
And then grandmother?
جدتون.
طيب. Then تدريب, the fourth one. هذا والدي عدنان. هذا والده عدنان. What's the difference between هذا والدي عدنان, هذا والده عدنان?
My son.
My father. This is my father, Adnan.
And this is his father, Adnan.
And this is his father, Adnan. Remember the who, meaning his. And then you have Walida and Khadija. How would you say that one now? Let's do the first one together before we go back and finish it. You'll see?
هذه
والد. والد. والي. You know the answer.
هذه والدتي خديجة.
Then, طالب 2 will say, because the person speaking, طالب 1, he's saying, this is my parent, so and so. Then طالب 2 will say, this is his parent, so and so. So what will طالب 2 say now? If he said, هذه والدتي خديجة, طالب 2 will say, هذه والدته خديجة. Is that understood?
نعم.
And then you'll say Ibni Ali until the end. So yeah. So we'll do these exercises 1, 2, 3. And then we'll come back and then each pair will do one exercise. We'll go across like that. So let's continue. Fahad, do the first one. Okay, I'll ask the question. Aina Sa'id. Sa'id fil ghurfa. يقرأ القرآن. أين الصالح؟
صالح في المسجد يصلي.
صالح في المسجد يصلي. صالح is in the masjid, he's praying. إكرام, أين الشريف؟
شريف في الحمام يتوضأ.
شريف في الحمام يتوضأ. هشام, أين سعيدة؟
سعيدة في الغرفة تقرأ القرآن.
سعيدة في الغرفة تقرأ القرآن. سعيدة is in the room, she's reading the Quran. أين صالحة؟
مي؟
yeah.
صالحة في المصلى تصلي.
صالحة في المصلى تصلي.
تصلي؟
نعم. نعم تصلي. طيب أين الشريفة؟
الشريفة في البيت.
في البيت؟
تتوضأ.
أحسنتم. Next exercise. I'll ask, you answer. Scroll down. The first one, من هذا? Who is this?
هذا عمي.
هذا عمي.
عمر.
هو مدرس. This is my uncle عمر. He is a teacher. من هذا?
هذا جدي.
سالم.
هو الطبيب.
This is my grandfather. سالم. He's a doctor. من هذا؟
هذا أخي.
هذا أخي صالح. هو طالب.
This
is my brother.
His name is Salih. He's a student.
He's a student. من هذا؟
هذا صديقي.
هذا صديقي.
صديقي علي.
علي.
هو معلم.
Do you know what that means, صديق؟ Friend. نعم. He's got a جمع for this. He's got a جمع.
أصدقاء.
أحسنت. طيب. Let's go to next exercise. Okay. هذا والدي عدنان. You're gonna say هذا والده عدنان. هذه والدتي خديجة. أنا هشام. هذه والدتي خديجة.
هذه والدته خديجة.
هذه والدته خديجة. هذه أختي سلمى. هذا عمي عثمان. What do you say? هذا عمه عثمان. Okay. هذا ابني علي.
هذا ابنه علي.
So let's translate. I said this is my son, Ali. You said?
This is his son.
This is his son, Ali. ابني. We just attached the ya to ابني. هذه عمتي عائشة. You're gonna say? هذه عمة. Yes.
عائشة.
أحسنت. Would you translate? His. What's عمة؟ No grandmother. That's جدة.
Auntie.
نعم. On what side?
متنة.
Then I'll say هذا صديقي أحمد. Who's next? You wanna try? You wanna try? هذا صديقي أحمد. You say
هذا صديقي أحمد.
نعم هذا صديقه أحمد. This is his friend أحمد. طيب we will go down. Usually it's like a summary of the class. We have here 8 boxes. So the first one أين. You scroll down. So أين, and then whatever you're looking for. أين القلم, أين المعطف, أين النظارة, or أين السعيد, whoever you're looking for. And then number 2, we have من هذا ومن هذه. Both mean who is this. So من هذا ومن هذه both mean who is this. من أنت.
Who are you.
Who are you. من أنت.
Who are you. Who are you by female?
Okay, من هذا, who is this, من هذه, who is this, من أنت, who are you, من أنت, who are you.
Addressing a male?
نعم. So هذا for masculine, هذه feminine, أنت, you masculine, أنت, you feminine. من هو?
Who is he?
Who is he? من هي?
Who is she?
نعم. And then we have number 3, هو يتوضأ, هو يصلي, هو يقرأ. He's making wudu, he's يصلي. Praying, ويقرأ, reading. And then we have here now. Remember the difference between the two is what? The first letter. So you have يتوضأ, he's making wudu. تتوضأ, she's making wudu. يصلي, he's praying. تصلي, she's praying. يقرأ, he's reading. تقرأ, she's reading. Then number 4, we have سعيد وسعيدة. Doesn't matter because we're saying she's in or he's in. في المسجد ومصلى والغرفة والحمام. حمام means bathroom. And what was the جمع? What was the جمع? Store room.
Shower room.
Shower room. The same thing. Bathroom is
حمام.
And we say هذا هو المعطف. هذا هو المسجد. So if it's سيارة, would I say هذا هو السيارة or هذه هي السيارة? Why is that? Okay, so we know سيارة is a feminine word. نعم. So do you see now how you can just take out words, put in words? We took out نظارة, for example, and we put سيارة. And if you take out كتاب, where would we put كتاب? I'll say
هذا هو الكتاب.
هذا هو الكتاب. Then the sixth one we have هذا والدي هذا والده هذا جده هذا جدي هذا عمي هذا عمه. We know the difference between the ya and the ha. If I say جدي and جده, what's the difference? His grandfather, my grandfather. And then we have هذه والدتي والدته. First, know how to get a masculine word, make it feminine. Or get the word, make it mine and yours. Should know how to do that. The seventh one, هو طبيب, هو مدرس, he is, then whatever you want to mention that he is. هو مسلم, هو, give me any other example. هو كافر, there you are. هي مسلمة, I said هي مسلمة,
هو مسلم.
No, this next example. I said هو مسلم, you said هو كافر. Then I went to the eighth one, هي مسلمة, هي كافرة. طيب, moving on. As usual, we're going to skip the next one. This is for those who are learning how to read and differentiating between the letters. So we'll do the فهم المسموع. Now we're going to go move on to the listening exercise. Listening exercise now. Are you ready?
الوحدة الثانية. الوحدة الثانية. الأسرة. الدرس الخامس عشر. ثانيا فهم المسموع. التدريب الأول. استمع ثم ضع علامة صحيح في المربع المناسب. واحد يصلي. اثنان ابنة. ثلاثة أم. أربعة جد. خمسة مصلى. ستة عم.
طيب again or have you, did you keep up? He reads faster than me, sir.
Is everyone on pace?
Was everyone keeping up? You need it again?
I didn't get a question.
Okay, well, I'll play again.
الوحدة الثانية. الأسرة. الدرس الخامس عشر. ثانيا فهم المسموع. التدريب الأول. استمع ثم ضع علامة صحيح في المربع المناسب.
Okay, I'll translate. He said listen, then put the sign, the tick sign in the suitable box. So you listen, then you tick the suitable box.
واحد يصلي. اثنان ابنة. ثلاثة أم. أربعة جد. خمسة مصلى. ستة عم.
طيب, but by the way, he doesn't pronounce the last حركة. Because you're not going to always pronounce, you stop on the last letter. So he said ibna. What are you saying? Ibnatun. You're saying ibnatun. So the first one, he said yusalli, if I remember correctly. So the left side, he's praying. The right side, what's he doing in Arabic? Yatawadda. Number two, I think it was ibnatun. So the little girl. Yeah, the younger one. Number three, what did he say? He said? Oh, what did he say? What was the word?
Yeah.
He said Umman.
Yeah, I think so. Yeah.
I don't think that word Umm is in the book.
No. Something else.
So it's the left side, okay. Number four, I know is Jaddun. So Jaddun is the older man on the right. Number five was Musalla. That's easy. And number six, what was it? Amun. Amun, so you have a woman and a man. Amun means uncle. طيب. Which one?
It was the one on the right, the female.
What did he say for number six?
No, it was on the left.
It was on the left?
Yeah, left. 100%.
No. طيب, it was the one on the left. 100% he said. There's no doubt. His uncle. Yeah? Okay, طيب. We'll try the next one now.
التدريب الثاني. استمع ثم ضع علامة صحيح في المربع المناسب.
Okay, here in, I've accidentally done it for you, the first one. So just.
واحد. هذه شجرة. اثنان. هذا جدي عمر. ثلاثة. أحمد في الغرفة. أربعة. أحمد يقرأ القرآن. خمسة. هذه صورة عمي. ستة. هذه عمته زينب.
Did you keep up?
No.
You kept up. See, now you can see that the sentences are getting longer. So keep up. The first one, he said, هذه شجرة. That's easy. The second one, I think he said, هذا جدي عمر. جدي, that's on the left side for number two. Number three, if I remember, he said, أحمد في الغرفة. Ahmed is in the room. And then number four, he says something, يقرأ القرآن. Number on the right. Number five, هذا سورة عمي. This is a picture of my uncle. And number six, I don't remember. What did he say? What did he say? He remembers. Okay, let's go back.
ستة. هذه عمته زينب.
نعم, that was easy. هذه عمته, his auntie, زينب. Anyone that struggled with this exercise? فهم المسموع is testing your listening and understanding here. طيب, we'll do now the last one, I think, for the listening exercise.
التدريب الثالث. استمع ثم أشر إلى الصورة المناسبة.
This time he wants you to listen and point to the suitable picture. But what you can do is just write Alif, Jim, Ba, Dal, whatever the order. It'll be easier to remember like that.
من هذا؟ هذا عمي عادل. هو مدرس. أهلا وسهلا. أين خديجة؟
خديجة في المصلى. هي تصلي.
أين عمار؟
عمار في المسجد يقرأ القرآن.
من هذه؟
هذه أمي فاطمة. هي طبيبة.
Should I pray again or was that good? طيب. طيب. Okay, let's continue then. What was the first one? The first one was Dal. We all agreeing on that?
Yeah.
Second one? Jim. Second one is Jim. All agreeing on that? If you can, if you're disagreeing, you can be brave. Put your hand up. Jim?
Yeah.
Okay, the third one?
Ba.
Ba. The last one? Naam. Ahsantum. All right, this exercise now, the next one, for some reason, they didn't record it. So what I'll do is I'll read, I'll pick a picture, and I'll just say, and then you choose. Play. So what I'll do is you have 1 to 6, and each one's got a letter. So we'll do one, it'll be Hamza, Ba, or Jim.
Okay.
You ready? You ready, yeah? Okay, we're waiting for that. Okay, number one. Yusalli. Number two. Huwa talibun. Number three. Hatha jaddi. Number four, الأسرة في الغرفة. Number 5. هذه صورة. Number 6. هو هي مدرسة. I was going to say هو مهندس, but there's two. So I would just say هي مدرسة. نعم. So for number one, I said يصلي, which means he's praying. Number two, I said هو طالب. That's bad again. Number three, هذا جدي, this is my grandfather. And number four, I said? I said something different. I didn't say هذا أسرتي. No, I didn't say هذه أسرتي.
I said something
about... I said الأسرة. What does that mean then? الأسرة. Yeah. Number five. Number 6.
Also.
Is that?
Yeah, it's also bad because you
say
there's two
Mohammed. Yes. Yeah. Someone asked. So basically, what you do is number one, pictures are going down. You have 1, 2, 3, the numbers going across, and then below them are three pictures. So I'll read number one, and then I'll pick Hamza, the Ba, or the Jim in Arabic, and then you tick the suitable picture. So if you look at number one, below it, there's a masjid, a man praying, and then a man in a room. So I'll pick one of the three pictures, and then you'll tick which one. So I hope that's clear.
The fourth one used usra.
Usra. Usra. So these exercises repeat often. So if you understood it now, it will come again. Now, so let's try to finish this chapter at least. Let's do this one together. Ayna Ahmed? Where's Ahmed? Ahmed في المسجد يصلي. So we have the words فاطمة مصلى تصلي. So if I say Ayna فاطمة, this time you say فاطمة. نعم. في المصلى تصلي. نعم. It's the same as before. Pardon? تصلي.
في مصلى. مصلى.
مصلى. Yeah, he said في المصلى. تصلي. Okay. أين بدر؟ نجي كرام.
بدر في البيت.
بدر في سكودا. بدر في البيت.
يتوضأ.
فهد أين زينب؟
زينب في الغرفة.
زينب في الغرفة.
تقرأ القرآن.
تقرأ القرآن. أين عادل؟ عادل في المسجد يقرأ القرآن. Oh, I forgot to mention there's an exam at the end of this. Remember I said after every two chapters there's an exam. طيب. Okay. Same one. السلام عليكم. وعليكم السلام. من هذه؟ وما هذه؟ واسم هذه؟ What is this? هذه صورة أخي هو مهندس ما شاء الله. نعم. ما هذا? What is this? So let's skip the السلام. I'll say for the next one, what do I say?
ما هذه?
You say?
هذه
صورة.
All of it is صورة.
نعم.
Okay.
صورة أختي.
صورة أختي.
نعم.
هي
طبيبة. أو طبيبة ما شاء الله. ما هذا هشام؟
هذا والدي.
هذا
والدي.
Are you sure? هذه صورة.
هذه صورة.
نعم.
معلمي.
نعم. هذه صورة والدي هو معلم. It's a bit confusing, صح؟ نعم. هذه صورة أختي. نعم. And then the next one, I'll say ما هذه. Try again, Hisham.
هذه صورة عمي.
هذه صورة عمي.
هو طبيب.
هو طبيب. The next one. أين من هذا وما هذه؟ إكرام.
هذه صورة ابني.
هو الطالب. Okay, هاتي جملة كما في المثال. Give me a sentence as is in the example. So the first example. هذا والدي علي هو مهندس. مستوى could go across. Give me. هذه والدتي خديجة.
هي طبيبة.
هي طبيبة. إكرام. هذا أخي سعيد هو معلم. This is my brother سعيد. He's a teacher.
هذه أختي
سعيدة.
هي
معلمة. This is my sister سعيدة. She's a teacher. هذا ابني بدر هو طالب. هشام.
هذه ابنة حجاء.
هذه
ابنة.
ابنتي.
هذه ابنتي.
Because look at the example.
Oh, I don't
know. You're gonna do it. He said, give me a sentence as is in the example. So all of them, والدي أخي. You change it to mine.
How do you say that
name? It's ابنة.
No, the one next one.
ندى.
ندى.
No.
هذه ابنتي ندى هي طالبة.
Okay, do the last
one. هذا عمي حمزة.
نعم.
هو طبيب.
هذا عمي حمزة هو طبيب. Are we able to finish this? Inshallah, we've got just a few more minutes left to ask, so let's try complete this. The next exercise, you have four examples. مثال 1, من هذا؟ هذا أحمد. Then below it, من هذه؟ هذه زينب. So now we know من is used for that which has intellect. Then هذا and هذه, we know the difference. Then مثال 3 and 4, ما هذا؟ هذا مسجد. ما هذه؟ هذه صورة. The ma is used for that which has غير عاقل, which means what?
No intellect.
It has no intellect. If it's a human being, jinn,
man.
An angel, man. And if it's not from the three,
then it's ma.
So if I'm looking at kitab, can I say man hada?
No.
What do I say?
Ma hada.
طيب. So for Layla, what do I say for Layla? Man. من هذه؟ The answer is هذه ليلى. شجرة.
ما هذه؟
هذه شجرة. So for ليلى we said من, for the شجر we said ما. Next one, عمر.
من هذا؟
هذا عمر. Okay, أسرة.
ما هذه؟
من هذه؟ Next one, حمام. ما هذا؟ هذا حمام. What is this? This is a حمام. أبا علي. من هذا؟
هذا علي.
Are you understanding the difference? Next one. قرآن.
ما هذا؟
هذا قرآن. And فاطمة. من أو ما هذا؟
من هذه؟
Don't get caught out. Fine. Next one. Exchange the answer. Okay. He repeats the same thing. هذا جدي عمار وهذه جدتي آمنة. أهلا وسهلا. Okay. Try the two together.
هذا والدي
أحمد وهذه والدتي زينب. إكرام. هذا ابني.
The one before.
Okay, Fat, he was skipping him. We'll come back to you. Fat, go on. هذا ابني علي
وهذه ابنتي عالية
عب is عب try again
the second one, yeah?
No, look at the name, you said عالية
عبلة
نعم
عبلة.
هشام, try next one.
Which one?
أخي
طيب هذا أخي عمر
هذا أخي عمر
وهذه أختي هدى
وهذه أختي هدى you want to try again?
هذا عمي معاذ
هذا عمي معاذ
وهذه أمتي
عمتي
وهذه عمتي عزيزة
عزيزة عزيزة This one, do this for exercise, homework. 10 questions, mainly about the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Then the other 4 or 5 questions are about you. That's for homework. And then for this exercise, in fact, for these words, memorize the plurals. So walidun, walidatun, you know them, right? والد والدة أخ أخت ابن ابنة do you know the جمع for all of them? Okay, so do you have the PDF? For each word, he's written the جمع for each word. Inshallah, what we do is we'll finish this chapter next week, and then we'll start the next chapter, which is a second. So we'll learn how to speak about where we live. إن شاء الله الحمد لله رب العالمين